Hi, my name is Brendan Searish-Ryer, aka Digibomb, one of the organizers for WordCamp Montreal this year. This is the second WordCamp we've done in Montreal, and I'm very happy to say that it was a huge success this year. We had an incredible venue. We had a great attendee number this year. Just over 200 people came out to the event. We had two tracks, all kinds of various talks. We had some amazing volunteers come from as far as the East Coast, all the way from Halifax and Moncton. We even had one girl who came out from Vancouver. We had people from everywhere. It was just absolutely phenomenal. We had some incredible sponsors this year. Netfirm sponsored, Microsoft sponsored. We had local sponsors like La Fabrique de Blog, the Blog Factory. We got the community involved, so we reached out to local WordPress developers and designers, and we asked them to be micro-sponsors in the event so that they could have a helping hand, and we were successful in that as well. So I think all in all, it was a great WordCamp. There were some excellent presentations, and it was great to see the community come together so strong.
Yeah, we worked hard to have a schedule that would appeal to any WordPress user, from some bloggers and people who didn't really know what WordPress was but wanted to learn to make websites, and we were the most accessible, affordable event around for that, which is perfect, down to the hardcore developers discussing whether or not WordPress's database filtering functions were secure enough for their needs.
Or how to build a custom widget.
It's a ton of work. Anyone considering doing a WordCamp should know that it's a life ruiner. You're going to lose about a month of your life, but you know, financially, you're going to get a lot of job offers as a result of it. You're going to make a lot of new friends, and you might just galvanize a community that didn't exist in your city.
Definitely.
Until you had this party, got everyone together, taught them how much they like each other and how much they have in common. And that can be really great because there's WordPress users everywhere. It's way too popular to have a city without at least a couple dozen people who are interested.
Especially a city the size as Montreal.
Yeah.
A month before we had WordCamp, we decided to have a WordPress, Montreal WordPress meetup, which was also very successful last minute. And we had all these people come out, and the feedback was so great from that, and the feedback was so great from WordCamp this year, that there's such an overwhelming desire to continue to have regular WordPress meetups. People who never before came out, you know, people learned things about WordPress that they didn't even know were possible. People found out ways to use WordPress that they didn't think were possible. And it was great to see so many people overcome their challenges and fears and, you know, learn something new and walk out of this with an experience that, you know, they will cherish for the rest of their life.
If you don't have a WordCamp in your city and you're not sure about it, figure out what the closest one is and find a way to make it out there and spend some time talking to the organizers. That's my advice. You could really make it happen for yourself. Starting with no base of experience is going to be really hard. So get someone else, talk to them about it, find out about it, and then bring that to your city. That's my advice. I met Brendan. He was doing WordCamp Toronto. Then he came to Montreal to do ours, and then he moved here because Montreal's a lot cooler. But, you know, peace
and,
to Toronto.
Check it all out, wordcampmontreal.org. Check out the presentations, check out the speakers, and come next year.